Oh, you are kind of close enough for me to be able to give you a no! No! Hello, everyone, and welcome back to If I Blank in Minecraft, the video ends. Today, we're going to be trying out If I Jump in Minecraft, the video ends. So this is going to be interesting. Let's hope I don't spawn at like the bottom of a hill or something, because that would be very awkward. Right. Create new world, survival, blah, 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 blah. Let's go. All right. So, the one thing that I didn't want to happen has happened. I can go down because that's not jumping, that's falling. But now I can't go up. Oh God. Right, this is going to be interesting. Please get in my inventory. Thank you. So the plan is I'm going to make a pickaxe, try and get some stone as soon as possible, and then I want to try and make a shovel so that I can mine the grass so that I don't jump and fall through it. Okay. Right, a pickaxe. Ooh, let me just check. Okay, auto jump is off. Right. Pfft. When I tell you, I almost had a heart attack then. Oh no, I can't do that. I can't do that. I literally can't do that. I've got to just dig into the side of this hill and hope that there is some stone. There is. Right, we Gucci. Right, I think we've got enough stone. Can I please get that? Thank you. Right. Gonna make a stone shovel and a stone pickaxe. Nice. Also make one of those. Still have to do that in future. I'm gonna make a stone axe as well. You know what? I might as well make all the stone tools. Might as well make a sword as well. All right, we're good to go. So, I've now got to find my way around by either just staying on this level, or I'm gonna have to mine. Oh, I'm gonna have to mine my way. Oh, this is gonna be awful because I always run and jump. I'm literally the worst for doing that. Okay, I'm just gonna mine straight through here and see where this takes me. Okay, good. So it does actually take me to the other side, which makes me very happy. Probably cut down another tree, actually. I think I'm definitely gonna need to like get in on fishing. Oh God, I hear a zombie. I don't know where you are, but I don't want to deal with you right now, so go away. I think he's in there. Yeah, I can't even go down into a cave because then I'll have to jump to get out. Oh, it's not looking good. All right, I'm gonna try and make my way over there. This is gonna be long and tedious. Gonna like hope and pray there's like a village. No, no village. It's turtles though, you know. Turtles are kind of cute. Turtles are kind of a plus, right? Is there anything else interesting? Oh, there's some coal there, which I could. Oh no, it's gonna fall. Do this. Will you come to me? Will you please? Nope. Okay. Good to know. I really don't know where to go other than literally digging through this mountain ahead of me. That's probably the only way I'm gonna be able to go. So let's do it. Let's dig through a mountain. But I hope there's gonna be some like iron in the middle of this mountain or something. That would be spectacular. I cannot see a blooming thing. Let's hope we come out on the other side very soon. That would be the best. I'm free. I'm out. Oh my god. Where is this beautiful world taking me? Oh. Not anywhere of particular interest, which is a little bit annoying, but whatever. I mean, the good thing about jumping is that I'm not going to be running and jumping anytime soon, so I shouldn't use up a lot of my food bar, technically. So far, I haven't used any, which is fantastic, because I have literally zero food. The only way I can imagine that I'm going to be able to get food is by planting these seeds that I have. Sheep? Hello? Can I slay you? Are you... Oh, you are kind of close enough for me to be able to... give you a... No! No! How could you do this to me? How could you walk away? Oh, I've never felt more attacked. Right, what I am gonna do is make my way over here. And kill these sheep. Come here, you fool! You fool! Oh god, I need one more and I can make a bed. I don't have anything. I don't even have any wheat to like lure him over here. Maybe I can like dig towards him and dig him down to me, maybe? Nowhere to hide, sir! Fantastic. Alright. I've got a bed. So if need be, I can sleep through the night and escape any mean creatures. Oh, I need to make another... shovel. Alright, oh, it is actually becoming nighttime, so I should probably sleep, or at least try and sleep soon. I really disadvantaged myself by putting myself down to this level, I feel. Alright, I'm gonna sleep. Sunflower field. This should be like a village in like this area, right? I mean, you'd think so. Oh god, I almost jumped up. It's like I can't even see over the top. I can't even jump to try and see if there's anything. Ugh. Oh, why, hello there, Mr. Sheep. Fancy seeing you here. Die! Oh. See, I can make pumpkin pie, can't I? That might be a good food. Pumpkin pie. If I can remember how to make it. I think I just need milk. And something. And if not, I could just make some spooky jack-o'-lanterns. If I ever get coal. Just realised I do in fact need coal to make spooky jack-o'-lanterns. Hello? Anyone out there? There's a couple of cows over there, but that's not what I need, really. I would prefer a village, if possible. Ah! Do I just build a house? It's gonna be the first one where I just... The only thing I can really do is build a house. Pigs. Cows. Alright, so collect as much food as I can, you know? Oh, and chickens! My gosh, the land is abundant! Can you imagine if the animals attacked you back when you hit them? That would actually be terrifying. Don't imagine that. That would literally be awful. Surviving in Minecraft where I can't freaking jump. It's so boring. All I want to do is jump. No! Damn it, I wanted to kill you. I almost pressed jump then when I started sprinting.